this tutorial, I will show you how to create commands in the chat area for your mini game. I created two commands. One is for disconnect, and one is for teleport to another position. These commands are shown like in this script with disconnect and post start jump. The script is easy to understand. So basically, I have a table with commands. The next row is for calculate the number of commands. So I set the variable size commands to 0, and I add for each size command 1, and finally I print the size of these commands. So we'll print 2. The next row is about the users for commands. I have 1. My account. The next function is for disconnect game. The next function is to teleport to start jump. So basically get the position of humanoid part and add a vector with 2 for height of the top of a part. And the last part of the script is to run this commands. So function get player, and if the player is Cutterfest, my player, I can run these commands. Let's make a test and see how this working. Let's start with the first command, disconnect. Now I test the next command. You can see I run this command and the player is teleport to the new position for running and jumping in this section of mini game. If you like it, please subscribe and give me a like. Thank you, and bye-bye.